So, we performed Suffragette City on the Howard Stern show, and this is what he had to say about us.
So then I put on some Struts tunes online. I was listening to them, and I really like that one song they do, man. It's really good. When someone gets on your radar, all of a sudden, then I'm watching the Foo Fighters did a Taylor Hawkins
tribute
concert.
Yeah.
It was huge over in England. And they had everybody there. I mean, they had all the rock heroes were there. And I'm watching this on TV. All of a sudden, there's a dude singing with Brian May, doing We Will Rock You from Queen. And
Duke.
I said, this guy looks familiar. Comes out in a suit. He's not trying to be Freddie Mercury, but he looks like f***ing Freddie Mercury. And he's doing We Will Rock You. The guy's mesmerizing. I'm staring at this guy, and I'm like, I know this guy from somewhere. Sure enough, it was Luke Spiller.